Vikings will make a change, but this is a lot of time spent in the attacking zone.
Yeah, and again, good movement from both teams. I think both teams are happy with the ability to get the lines on the ice, to get the roll, the rotation, everyone involved. And you mentioned it, Alex, it's a skating game right now.
Stand up by the Kings at their line and a good stick check. Runstrom tried to dump it in. It hit Duncan Keith. Here's Moore on the recovery. Puts it right on. Rebound spilled by Smith. Loose puck in the blue paint. Skids wide. Out high at Stetcher. Cranking up a slap shot. He scores! Troy Stetcher with a blast! And the Kings lead 1-0 less than 4 minutes into Game 5.
So they're skating that was taking place, but then Carl Grundstrom, once again, Alex, becomes a wrecking ball. He gets involved along with Trevor Moore along the boards. Watch this. Two guys get the puck. Moore comes out with it, gets a shot. Watch Grundstrom. He goes to the net. He keeps it alive. If he doesn't keep that puck alive, Stetcher never gets the shot. Stetcher gets it. He's there. He turns. It looks like Mike Smith is deep in his net, but that's the way Mike Smith approaches things. He's always deep in his net. You can see both feet for Smith are way back near the goal line. Stetcher comes in. Game number 4 goal, game number 5 goal.